There shouldn't be too much left turn. Most of them are going to come up and make a right. But it's going to be flowing pretty good.
That's the voice of experience.
Eldorado northbound, we'll probably get that stacked pretty good. Just make sure the detection stays on.
The northbound people need to turn right to go towards downtown.
Roger that.
Meet Brian Moen. He's been directing post-event traffic at Frisco Freedom Fest since it burst onto the city's calendar in 2003 from what was then called Hall Office Park. From the city's Emergency Operations Center, Moen has access to more than 500 traffic cameras all over the city. During this event, he'll monitor them to give him the extra eyes he needs. During all major events, traffic engineers are here, working to make sure traffic moves safely and efficiently, and in the least amount of time as possible.
I can't see nothing, so hopefully I'm taking a picture.
From concerts to festivals to simultaneous high school graduations, traffic engineers are on the lookout.
Remember the old days when you used to wave people with the wand at Rogers?
The city's signature July 4th event outgrew its roots and moved to our soccer stadium in 2005.
I remember that first night we were down there that we did it. It took us nearly 3 hours to get everybody out of there, but we didn't have any of these tools. That closure showed up in Google traffic too. That's cool.
Nowadays, Moen relies on traffic cameras to help him coordinate city crews from police to public works.
How many officers do you have at World Cup in Maine? If you're in the vehicle and you're not moving, it's hard to realize what all's going on.
But there's plenty, from drivers ignoring directions or moving barricades to accidents, which can slow everyone down.
There's a truck on fire on Dallas Parkway right in front of the Star Center.
The truck appears to be fully involved.
While streets are the focus, city crews also look to the skies, monitoring weather from the EOC too.
It's Texas and the weather can change pretty quick. We might need to set off the outdoor warning sirens to tell people to go shelter.
Other factors like new development or road improvements can impact traffic plans year to year. Even so, engineers are always looking for ways to improve exit times.
Legacy Stonebrook will need the twice per cycle left next year down there.
Engineers say it took about an hour and 13 minutes to clear traffic following Frisco Freedom Fest 2017. That's about 2 minutes better than last year. Another example of progress in motion.
And before we had these things, all the departments working together, communicating to try and do the best that we can, you know, to make this event run as smoothly as possible.